Won't you tell me the truth?
Lie.
Full truth.
They don't like it.
Oh, but I do.
He's my hero now.
I'm a director.
Jackie.
An artist.
Jackie said it over and over. He's an artist, Faye. I found an artist. Shall we dance?
Lights, camera, you ready?
Born ready. I would go down to 22nd Street. On 22nd Street, there's a bar that's known as the Hometown Champion. I'd slip in the back door of the Hometown Champion. I just so happened to own the Hometown Champion. I had a sleek tiny room in the basement. You went down a very tight set of stairs to a narrow black hallway that turned once and had no lights. In that black hallway were 12 separate cameras, 12 red stars to light your path. I've had Tony Cormack or Mr. Shepard or Sue. Tony would usher them in through the back door, then take his place at the bar. Keep watch, sip one martini. And I'd go in to the basement of the Hometown Champion. And when I opened the door, I'd see Mac or Mr. Shepard or Sue, and they would always have a briefcase or two. I'd sit down across the table. I found the most comfortably bad chair. Shoot! Why don't you fix me once to try? A girl better know what she's buying for sure she buys. So they fix me up a test drive and let me try. I only like it if it makes me fly. And now their case is flying. Several stacks of dollar bills, stacks and stacks. They would cover my black leather desk. And on top of all the bills, they place one small bag for me. For their patron. And so good kindness and appreciation. I would say, good luck, off you go, have no fear. A little operation in my own desperation. Just something sweet to keep me lively. My baby. She's not allowed to come down to the Hometown Champion. It's a place for adults, that's the Hometown Champion. She slipped past my wild to Marco. She slipped past Tony. My baby Marco. She slipped past everyone dancing. Mr. Chevron thought he'd make a buck if he could get himself some pictures. Mr. Chevron knew he'd make a buck if he could get himself some pictures of me. Hello, Mr. Chevron. Hello, Mom. I'm ready for my test drive. And Mr. Chevron, he took me for a test drive.
Baby Marco, open the door. My baby Marco, open the door.
came to the apartment, men with handcuffs took me away. I went far, far, far. I went down in the basement of the hometown champion.